cosmic guns activated.
So we just rolled up to the gun range. I've been out at this NRA basic shooting class for the last 8 hours, and now we are at the range about to shoot. Pretty exciting. Hopefully I'll get some data for you.
Big dream.
So I'm helping stacking up the targets. Got the brass collector in hand.
You're really from up there?
Indeed.
When I have respect unto all that command, and I shall have learned.
What sort of place is it? It's bigger than your planet.
I will keep thy standing.
But we are circled by seven purple moons. I'm not from your solar system. About 1,000 of your light years away from here, in what you would call your constellation Lyra.
These two?
No, but they do make one, a smaller one for it. But the 22s have an interesting feature that I'll show you, that they don't really need it.
Yeah, these are locked down.
They've got little slider buttons on the side there, so
it's, you can hold it down. So you can just lower the spring down. And the motors. Interesting.
Right. You see, they didn't use these. Or movers on them. Okay. So. So, yeah, these. You just take this thing with the thumb, pull it down a little bit. You can drop these. They should all be loaded.
We're going to start off pretty close. Ultimately, the end result is finger off the trigger there.
Yes, sir.
All right. So ultimately, the end result, what we're going for today, it isn't. You should be successful. Don't work. You basically need to shoot 5 rounds in a 9-inch group at 15 feet. I'm probably about 15 feet away. 9-inch group, black card on your target there, smaller than 9-inch. So with that, we've really yet to have anyone do too poorly on this section. It wasn't obvious. Now, everybody remember what the first couple steps of learning a good position were?
Considered basically
really
like
good class. We had a great time shooting.
For a long time, the military shot a 22,
shot a 40, shot a
357. Killing sentries.
Someone brought an old school revolver out and a Ruger out, so we're shooting that too.
Looks sort of like a German Ruger, but. Is that Cody's? To prove you guys really exist, and I do teach people once in a while.
It's all for tax purposes.
Yeah, exactly. So I can get it right up on the ammunition.
Click on in, pull there out.
Alright. And by taking this photo, you also submit yourself to a militia. It's tax reason.
Well, we need guns! We need guns for that, man.
Just we'll do up your guns. Yeah.
Alright, 3, 2, 1. All right, cheese.
Guns.
45.
Guns.
Taliban.
Perfect.